The final megaproject featured in our series perfectly highlights both China's ongoing struggle to maintain its unprecedented growth and the unbelievable ambition that's fueling its rise. A constant challenge for most big cities is that there's only so much land to build on. For Hong Kong and Shenzhen, two neighboring metropolises with a total population of nearly 20 million, the boundary it's running into is water, specifically the Pearl River Delta, which separates the uber-populated eastern corridor from the far lesser populated cities of Macau and Zhuhai on its western shore. Today, to get to Macau after landing at Hong Kong International Airport, you are faced with either a 4-hour drive around the mouth of the Delta or a long ferry ride through frequently rough waters. But that's about to change, thanks to a $17 billion 6-lane multi-part bridge that will cut the trip down to a 45-minute drive. It is an incredibly complex project and includes cost and construction sharing agreements between mainland China and its special administrative regions of Hong Kong and Macau. Inspired by both the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel in the US and the Øresund Bridge that connects Denmark and Sweden, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge will not only have to withstand typhoons, but to avoid cutting off one of the world's busiest shipping routes into Hong Kong and its unusually deep natural harbor, it will plunge underwater as a tunnel. And at 28 kilometers, its longest stretch will be as if 15 Golden Gate bridges were lined up end to end to end to end. And that's not even the craziest part. Because Shenzhen doesn't want to be left out, it too will build a mega bridge across the Delta, just a few miles to the north. Basically, the region is booming so fast, and competition to tap into the cheaper land and labor available on the western side is so great that Shenzhen and Hong Kong have both committed to building multi-billion dollar mega bridges, and will essentially race to see who finishes theirs first. As you can see from a close look at the map, cities with populations totaling more than 40 million people surround the Delta, thus revealing the master plan to lay the foundation for China's second megalopolis, an urban area that could eventually exceed 100 million residents. We started this video with Jingjinji, and we're ending it with what I'm calling Hongguangzhong, two megalopolises, each serving as perfect bookends to our story of China. A country that is counting on infrastructure megaprojects like those we've profiled to serve as the foundation for its rapid urbanization. But how well it manages that urbanization will largely define whether it continues its ambitious rise for the rest of the 21st century. Thanks for watching, and please hit that like button to share this topic of conversation with your friends and followers if you found it as interesting as I did, and subscribe if you haven't yet to this channel. Until next time, for TDC, I'm Bryce Plank.